Yeah, so just finished the game and it was really disappointing for a number of reasons. We actually thought we played okay and got our hands on the footy early in the contest, but our inability to link up some disposal and control it was really, really poor. And unfortunately, a lot of forward entries again, like last week against Seabee, a lot of forward entries ended up in sort of really meaningful opportunities inside 50 for the opposition. So first quarter, 5-0, but we broke across the middle on two or three occasions and just failed to execute. Not only failed to execute, just gave it straight back to the Royals and they ripped our heart out. And once they got confident, I thought they controlled the footy really, really well. Second quarter, we defended really poorly and sort of got out to 8-0, but I thought there was real merit in the way the boys fought back from that point onwards, because it was a really, really tough day. But they dug in after half time and had a crack. We still continued to butcher the footy, but against a pretty good side, we did a pretty good job to sort of keep it, 8-9 after that point where it had blown out. So there's some positives to take out of it in terms of the way we fought on. Definite merit in that. But we still make sure we do the basics well, and if you don't control the footy, you can't win games. So that's what we've got to work on over the next two games of the regular season.